And I think that because the number of cancer patients is increasing, and each family or everybody, at least they have one or two around them, so they see that no matter the person is a good person or bad person, in their opinion, still they get sick. So I think now it's changing the perspective, look at the cancer, but still everybody is afraid of it, you know, and they try to avoid it. Even some people, they don't name it. They say that disease, I got that, you know, they use other words that don't mention exactly the word of cancer. It's there, but it's getting better because of the number of cancer patients has increased because of the generation, the education, and the information are more accessible to the people. So they know that's not punish of God, but still a lot of people, they think that